नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ सुरेंद्र प्रताप सिंह फ्रॉम इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। आई एम वेलकमिंग यू ऑल फॉर डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग फॉर 17th अगस्त 2021। एज यस्टरडे आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड, ए लो हैज फॉर्म्ड ओवर वेस्ट सेंट्रल वेस्ट बंगाल एंड एडजॉइनिंग नॉर्थ वेस्ट वेस्ट बंगाल यस्टरडे इवनिंग एंड टूडे इट्स ले ओवर कोस्टल उड़ीसा एंड एडजॉइनिंग Northwest, West Central Bay of Bengal, which caused good amount rainfall over CAP, Odisha, and adjoining area, and it is likely to move west northwestward, which gives good rainfall amount over Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Vidarbha, Madhya Maharashtra, and Madhya Pradesh during next 2-3 days. And the monsoon trough is also likely to its normal position over western end during next 2-3 days, and eastern end is already in its normal position, which gives enhanced rainfall activity over the northwest India from 19th onward. Now let's start presentation. Here in this slide we see the synoptic features of today. As is clearly indicate, the low pressure area over coastal south Odisha and adjoining west central and northwest Bay of Bengal, which is likely to move north northwestward during next 2 days, and the monsoon trough eastern end is likely to southward of its near normal position, and western end also came south from foothills of Himalaya as compared to yesterday. And the right hand side shows the cloud convection, current cloud convection over the country. Now we are talking about the rainfall activity past 24 hours. As heavy to very heavy rainfall we observe over South Himalayan West Bengal, Sikkim and Bihar, and heavy at isolated places over Assam, Madhya Maharashtra, Marathwada, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, Vidarbha, Chhattisgarh and Telangana. And sub chief rainfall amount is also there as Baksa Dwar 17 cm, Sopol 16 cm, Rengo 14 cm, Lakhimpur 11 cm, and many more. Now we are talking about the monsoon activity past 24 hours. The right hand side shows, the red color shows the weak monsoon activity past 24 hours. As we know, no synoptic system over the northwest India, west India, which cause weak rainfall activity, but over the east India, northeast India and adjoining central southern peninsula got good amount of rainfall due to the formation of low pressure area. Now we are talking about the weather warning for next 5 days. As I already told, due to the low pressure area which will move towards west northwestward during next 2-3 days, causes good amount of rainfall over this region, especially East India, adjoining Central India and adjoining North Peninsula. Heavy to very heavy rainfall expected over Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Vidarbha, Telangana, West MP during next 2 days, and later on it will increase in intensity and distribution. And due to the shifting of the monsoon trough and the low movement of low, revival condition will prevail over northwest India from 19th onward, except West Rajasthan, and heavy fall is also likely over Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, MP from 19 to 21. This is the major system today, and some thunderstorm activities also likely over central and adjoining North Peninsula during next 24 hours, especially over Bihar and MP is going to likely to affect in 24 hours. Thank you. Please visit and download for latest update and warning our Mausam app, Damini app and Meghdoot app. For website, you can follow us over mausam.imd.gov.in, as well as you can also follow over social media platform as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and blog. Thank you. Namaskar.